in an effort to strike a balance between strength and weight. Kawi started out with a backbone frame made of tubular steel members and shed weight wherever it could with lightening holes and thin-walled brackets. A stressed engine arrangement eliminates the downtubes and cradle pieces to further reduce weight. Steering geometry is toward the shorter, more agile end of the spectrum with a rake angle of 24 degrees and 4.3 inches of trail on a 57.1 inch wheelbase. While that's great and fine for cornering and close quarters maneuvering, those numbers coupled with the 385.9 pound curve weight point to a ride that's going to be squirrely in a crosswind and when negotiating the pressure waves from the other traffic on the interstate. The right way up front forks sport large, 41mm fork tubes, but offers no sort of adjustments while the central mount monoshock comes only with the obligatory preload adjustment. Not a very sophisticated suspension, but the bottom tier bikes rarely come with better, and never without a price. Suspension travel falls within the street, rough road range at 5.1 inches up front and 5.8 inches out back, which should be plenty for the grittiest urban areas and country roads and is in keeping with its intended purpose in life. Laced rims mount the 19-inch front hoop and 17-inch rear, and the tires themselves come in a sporty 190 profile up front with a 130 in back.